is close to home, and I'm very family oriented, so I wanted to keep that family tradition and that family-ness into my life versus, you know, moving far away.
I used to pass by Dillard all the time on the bus and see it on my way to high school. So I said one day, maybe I can go to this institution, and I made it.
I think it prepared me with the atmosphere and the demeanor of the university itself, showing me what Dillard was and what we expected a Dillard student to be. That still instilled in me. What I learned as a student, I carried over into my work life. I've been a school principal, I've been a guidance counselor, and in all of my work, I think a bit of Dillard sort of went with me.